if the world was coming to an end and you were to have one final meal, what would it be? Who would make it? Where would it take place? And who would be performing?
Who would be performing? Oh my God. Okay. I think there's a place called Gus's Fried Chicken in Austin, Texas. They might have other chains too, but I know there's one in Austin, Texas. It's the best fried chicken I've ever had in my life. So I'd have Gus's Fried Chicken and some donuts. And I would watch Beyonce perform, and we'd be on a beach somewhere tropical.
Perfect. Well, that sounds incredible and definitely worthy of the end of the world.